Hey, it's Rhys from Cranbourne Music here, and today we're checking out the Boss ME80 multi-effects, which is the latest in the ME line of multi-effects from Boss. Now, this pedal has, too many features really to go over in the short time that we have here, but basically they've updated the COSM technology, which is Boss's flagship multi-effects technology that they have. And this unit also now features, among other things, it's got 8 foot switches instead of your standard 4, so they're double foot switches. So for this video today, I'm going to be using a Maton MS T-Bird, plugged into a Fender Supersonic combo over there, mic'd with a Shure SM57, as you do. So there are two basic modes of operation. You have the preset mode, or the memory mode rather, and you have the manual mode, which is what we're in now. This makes it really easy to program and set up and quite intuitive. I had just a delay, some tremolo, and some reverb on, which sounds like. Say we wanted to add a compressor to that. It's as simple as hitting the comp button, and you'll see that little bank up there becomes active. And then I set the compressor how I like it. More sustain or more attack or more level or whatever. There's numerous other effects in that bank as well that you can switch on. So you can mess around until you've got a sound that you're happy with. And then if you want to save that sound, it's as simple as hitting the right button here. And you'll see a bank number comes up here. What we do is use the bank up and down buttons here. These now become active, bank, bank. Find that one that we want to put it in a position, so we want to put it in U6, and then you hit right again. Flashes a little bit. Now we've swapped over to memory mode. Over in bank 2 here is the sound that we created and saved. So it's literally that easy to create sounds. Aside from all the effects and things like that, it also has a very detailed preamp section, which if we hit the amp button, we can control here. So we've got a stack, we've got some combos, some lead sounds, a tweed. So right now that's the tweed setting. And we've got all sorts of different sounds. So we're at, this is a lead sound. That was for Doug. Now we're going to check out the expression pedal, which is super easy to operate. It has many different settings. One of our favorite settings, and kind of a really cool setting, is the oscillation delay, which sounds like this. Can be used to create some really cool effects. So when the expression pedal is not being used as an expression pedal, it defaults back to a volume pedal, just like this. Which is nice and simple. To turn it on, we just lean forward a little bit and give it a bit of a click on like you would a regular wah. Things like an octave up effect, 2 octaves up, 1 octave down. The freeze effect is really cool. Thank you. So there you have it. That was the Boss ME80. I'm Reese. We'll see you next time.